What's going on, YouTube family, man? Welcome back to another video. It is your boy, Color Fade, Cam, and all that fade, whatever you want to call the boy. We're back with another reaction, man. Listen, I try to find, like, if there's any SA jobs, you know, because I like to start off with the SA jobs because it's local, it's fresh, you know what I'm saying? But let me know in the comments if you guys know of any SA jobs, because I haven't found any of that job today. Today is the 3rd of May. If I'm not mistaken, it's the 3rd of May. But for today's reaction, man, we got the homeboy Yeet. Yo, man, if you know me, you know how much I rock with Yeet, man. You know how much I fuck with Yeet's music, man. But recently, man, I was having this discussion yesterday on the PS party, actually. Just like, damn, man, like, Yeet's not... Yeet becoming famous and well-known, it's like, it changed him, man. Like, in a way, man, in terms of the music, man, like, I want old Yeet back. I want, like, Up To Me, man, To Alive. You know, sorry about that type Yeet, man. Like the Yeet on SoundCloud, Yeet that I found before TikTok found him. That's the Yeet I miss, man. but we gotta see what he has for us today, man. He has two songs, man. One called King Tonka and Heavy Stunts, man. Heavy Stunts featuring the one and only Don Toliver, which is a crazy collab. I'm excited for that one. But before we get into the reaction, leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you are notified freshly when I drop a new video, man. You know, I'm not here to waste your time. It's a Friday. You're trying to go out. I understand that. I understand. Let's get into it, man. King Tonka.
Between you and me, you'll pass out. off, it's gone. Overseas with a little baby, Chanel and you know. She buzzing and out in the strip, it's ringing phone. Up and see you get way down high when she get it on. Hotties, somewhere popping them hollies. Put off in a holly, whitey hoe with a zombie. While my fans wanna crowd me, tell me how this sound. Then we trapping out of down. Once I put them out, so my diamonds gonna be drowning. Ha-ha, you should've been big, been to smoke $2 cigar.
My bitch big. My money fit. And I won't talk with you. I'm on a creep. I'm going creep. Bitch on the one. I'm not the two. I'm not the three. You better check when it bounce. When it in. How you gonna talk to me? You on the sideline. You was not mine. Yeah, you the little cook. No, you was not mine. Yeah, you a dirty little bitch. No, you was not fine. I make whole lot more fuck money. And it's all mine. I do a whole lot more fuck shit. Yeah, cause it's my time. I do a whole lot where I want. Chop his head on some wet gun. I like hair, I like the mind. I like the big bag, I like the one. Do what I said, you do what I said, you do what I said. We chop off his head, we chop off his head. We chop.
Well, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Quick two songs, you know what I'm saying? Real fast, real nice. Man, that the King Tonka, I think I've heard it before. But overall, like I always say in these videos, man, like, and I need to stop. I always say I'm gonna stop and then I don't stop. This thing of me, what's the word I'm looking for? Like, comparing what I'm listening to with the stuff that I like of the artist, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm comparing what I just heard with Oldie. And you can't do that, man. As much as it hurts, you can't do that, man. You know, that's why for me, man, this is like, these songs are okay. They're okay, nothing crazy, you know what I'm saying? Nothing wow, you know what I'm saying? Calm vibes. I'm gonna give it a solid. I like Heavy Stunts more than King Tonka. But let me know, I'm gonna give it a 6. A mid six. I'm gonna give it a mid six. And I saw what's his name, man? He does like, he critiques music, but when he like rates albums, he'll be like a strong 7 or mid 7 or weak. You know, I'm just gonna do that because sometimes a 6 can be a strong 6, like where it's not quite a 7, but it's heavy. You know what I'm saying? It's close. Then it can be a weak 6, bro. It's like it should be a 5, but I'm gonna give it a 6. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna give it a mid six. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments down below, man. It's gonna be it for this video. As always, it's your boy Cole Freddy, Criminal Life Freddy. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Stay safe out there. Peace.